Guerra would restore the AC Porto Spain ladies' 3-goal lead with a stunning long-range free kick in the 84th minute.